High praise for the national football team after their solid performance in defeating the United Arab Emirates 2-0 in Spain yesterday. The team endured a tough build-up to the game, being unable to train prior to kickoff. But once the game started, coach Dennis Lawrence got outstanding performances from Atualla Guerra and fellow goalscorer Nathan Lewis. But he was also thrilled by several others, including the youngster Keston Julien, who was on debut.
Yeah, Keston did well when he came in. It's a difficult situation to come in. We leading 2-0, the opposition's pressing, but he went in and did very well. He got in, he even had an opportunity where he could have got assist. So I was pleased with him. I was pleased with the effort of all the boys because, as I said before, it's been a difficult 3 days for us. We managed to find a way to do it, and that's what I'm asking for. The people need to understand these boys, they're prepared to work for Trinidad and Tobago because that's what I'm asking them to do. And it's the least that our fans deserve, to see a team going out and fighting. And they did that today under all the circumstances. And I'm really, really proud of them. And I think they deserve every credit that they get today.
As TNT gets ready to face Thailand next, Lawrence felt the players got the ideal launching pad against the UAE in their build-up to next year's Gold Cup.
I think the UAE, when we assessed them before, very good, tidy team. They know to keep the ball. I thought they're number 10 today and the number 60 when they came on. Very good technical players, but we were prepared for it. So we found a way to manage. Keep on did extremely well against the number 16, trying to pick up the ball and not be able to play forward. So all together, I think, you know, what we worked on the blackboard and in the classroom, because as I said before, we didn't really have the opportunity to get on a football pitch. It paid off for us today.